Did you ever hear the story of the famed Killers Three? They were just common people, folks like you and me. And they dreamed of California and the brand new destiny. And their life became a legend, the famed Killers Three. Johnny Water carried whiskey through the Carolina hills. Hey, Johnny was a runner and lived life made thrills. But the little bit they paid him wouldn't feed his family. So he dreamed of California and the new life there would be. Roger Kirk came to town with no plan in mind. He just came to visit Johnny and his wife, Caroline. And Roger met his buddy in the U.S. Infantry. They dreamed of California when the army set them free. Roger drifted into town, a very lonely man. There were many things about him no one could understand. And little did he know he would find his destiny in the one remaining corner of the famed Killers Three. Hey, Johnny promised Harold everything well to find. He said Roger had to help him with a plan he had to try. Lester Mead had lots of money that he made illegally. Johnny planned to take it in a noonday robbery. The federal revenuers had a plan to bring him down. So they set a trap to catch him just outside of town. And Johnny drove hard and fast to make his getaway. And Johnny played it cool in the heat of the day. All the town folk thought of Johnny as the hero of the town. He had nerve and he was faster than anyone around. The lawmen tried to trap him and once again they failed. 'Cause Johnny beat him driving and the lawmen lost his trail. As they drove into Lunsville to return the bumper jack, Johnny wanted Carol to take Tony and turn back. But Carol loved her Johnny, though she knew that he was wrong. Only death could come between a love that was so strong. Four more lay dead from the Fame Killers Three. And the lawmen tried to stop them, but they were running wild and free. Gonna get to California, somehow they know they will. But the lawmen waited for them just over the hill. Roger Kirk met his death in a blazing rage of fire. They say he died a victim of a haughty desire. He tried to prove he was a man both fearless and straight. But he died and left behind him the legend of his fate. Let us say a prayer for Tony, maybe he won't realize what his mom and dad are doing, and don't scold him when he cries. His mother died an outlaw, she really meant no harm. His daddy, known as Johnny, brought her home in his arms.